not able to get to the phone right now. Call me back.
Hey, Sophie. Just go and say hi. Getting settled into the place. So far, the scenery is going to be great for pictures. I'm going to go get myself set up. Scout out some locations. Should be fun. Talk to you later, Soph.
In this house I'm staying in, there are rooms that intersect with each other. I've done the measurements. This wall extends well past the wall of the other room by several feet. I mean, it doesn't make any sense.
So yeah, that's definitely the same space. Wise. Nothing in here? You see in this? Hello? Was there a hole?
I found something strange. If you want, you should come see it.
Sophie?
Mark, what are you doing here?
Looking for... nothing. It's good to see you.
Yeah, I've honestly really missed you a lot.
Really? Me too. It's just...
Yeah, no, I've been thinking about you a lot recently. How have you been?
Hi, Sorry I'm not able to get to the phone right now. Call me back.
I had a dream last night. Never mind. I realize I should have given more context to yesterday's message. A door just appeared. I wasn't sure at first, but that hallway definitely wasn't there before. I got video of the whole thing, too, but I didn't go very far in last time.
Nothing in here? Sophie?
Why are you shouting? I'm right here.
Did you get my message?
I haven't checked anything from you in a while, so no.
Where are you going?
Hey!
Is this just a loop? Wait. Is it? No. Shit.
Hi.
Why are you here?
I don't know.
I didn't think you'd... Why would I? You're far from the first.
Go back the way you came.
I tried that. I'm stuck.
No, you haven't. Go back the way you came.
What are you doing? Why are you still here?
What? You said I should come. Why wouldn't I? Are you alright?
I didn't think you'd come after everything.
Nothing's happened. What do you... Mark, what was that message about?
You got it?
Yeah, of course I did. I just, you know, I'm busy.
Yeah.
So, what's been going on around here?
Why do you do this? Act like you're unaware of what you do to me. How are you so unaffected?
What? What do you mean?
For starters, why am I here alone?
I don't know. I just... No, I mean... Listen. I don't want you to be alone, okay?
Of course I don't want that. It's just... You know how my life is.
Okay. Look, I'll show you what I was talking about later if you really want to know. But it's not worth going back in there. Just come outside. I'll show you in the car.
Okay.